First Responders on News Center 11, sponsored by Total Pain Care.